All right, this is what you do. You get one of your little string winder tuner thingies, and you snap it off right here. And then you get the little doohickey, and then just drill a hole and get your favorite screw. Maybe put a locking washer on there if you like. And then what you've just created is a weapon of mass destruction.